So this is an example of a place where you can solat. It is visibly clean and it doesn't obstruct other people. And it also doesn't endanger yourself. Inshallah.